don't mean to hurry you, but you really haven't got wrong, Anna.
How do you know me? Who are you?
Who am I? I should think you'd have worked that one out.
I'm your Harry Dow father.
I'm your Harry Dow mother.
You can't be.
Why not? They don't exist. They're just made up for children.
Didn't your own mother believe in them?
Don't say no, because I heard her.
You heard her?
Oh, fiddle, faddle, fiddle, faddle. Right.
First things first. Let me slip into something more comfortable. Mother's, and I'd like to wear it when I go to the palace.
It's almost like taking her with me. I understand.
But she wouldn't mind if I
cheered up a bit?
Wouldn't mind if I...
She loved it.